Hello, my friends, and welcome to the next in the World Cup saga from Subutio Passion. We have the seventh of the eighth game of the eight games, and it's Spain versus Mexico tonight, and last one is tomorrow night, Hungary versus England. So I know some of you have been waiting for that one. But this promises to be a good game. Will we have another penalty shootout like we did last night? But a few of those over the last few nights. It's Spain that will get us underway. And here we go. Nice close control then. Pass a little bit. Good ball there. He's trying to get himself a shot on. It ain't gonna happen, is it? But he's got a try. There we go. It's hit the post and it's goalkeeper's ball. Very tame effort then to start the game with. And Mexico will get that one away. Oh, tried to put him through but didn't quite clear the Spanish midfield. And Spain can come the way again. Nice play, and there's a bit of space there now. But because of the seeding, he remains lying down. If it touches him, it's handball. And they're going to take the handball. They nearly got a goal from it now. So we'll stop the clock. It's a direct free kick, so there will be a war. And there's a good opportunity here for Spain now. And we're going to flip him back on. And, well, here we go. Favourites to score this, surely. Nearly forgot that. Oh, and he's cleared off the line. The player in the wall got back. Brilliant piece of defending. So, off the hook. Yeah, put that player back on. Stay up. There's a shot coming in here. Oh, that's a goal! It's 1-0 to Spain! Deflected off the centre half. Not quite sure who it is. We need to go and look at the team sheet, but that is Spain 1, Mexico 0. Oh, what a good goal that was. Took a deflection, but I think it was going in anyway, so the striker will be credited with that goal. It was Ferran Torres with the strike, and Mexico get us back underway, trailing by 1-0. Just got a touch, gonna knock that back. Oh, they've got a player in here. So they're going to get the shot in by the looks of it. And Mexico, the first one of the evening. And that's a brilliant save. Turned around the post by Yunay Simón. Brilliant defending, or brilliant goalkeeping, I should say. He's been the goalkeeper of the tournament so far, just picking Danny Ward. Like Wales, Spain haven't conceded a goal. I said that yesterday about Wales, and then they went and let one in. Commentator's nightmare, that. Play defensive bluff. We've got it in here, but there's a shot coming in anyway. Oh, and it was cleared off the line by the defender again. Rushing back to get the ball away. Brilliant piece of defending. And Mexico come again. Oh, it's a poor shot this time. And that's a goal kick. To Spain. Mexico. We've qualified in second place in Scotland's group. Scotland have failed to qualify through the group. Argentina as well also failed to qualify. And there is the half-time whistle. So, half-time, it's Spain 1, Mexico 0. Come and join us after the break. Well, we're back for the second half. Welcome back to Villa Park. Mexico will get us underway, trailing by 1-0. The scorer was Ferran Torres. And that has gone out for a throw-in. The Mexicans just stood and watched it. Or rather, I just stood and watched it. There was no attempt to try and stop that going out. Oh dear. Terrible throw-in that was. What was he thinking? Too busy commentating and not concentrating on what he was doing, I think. Oh, that's a miss from the Mexicans as well. I don't think Spain are going to get anything from that. Mexico have got themselves a free kick, and that will give them an opportunity to get a couple of players forward. And Spain can get themselves a little bit organised at the same time. I've got one up front and the rest are defending. So that's Spain's intentions, as we would expect. Normally the case when they take the lead, but Mexico, onside flick. Oh, unlucky with the pass then. Spain just knocking it around. Oh, that's a good ball. Oh, what's he doing? And that's the goal kick. Give himself an almost impossible angle to score from. And Mexico trying to get some players further forward in light of the Spanish defending. It's quite legal for them to do that. But Mexico, they've got the ability to get around them, and they've found a space here. Oh, they haven't delivered it though, but there is an opportunity. Yeah, we're going to use that one. Oh dear me. So Mexico. It's Spain pushing forward now. Mexico still trailing, is what I was going to say. And haven't got a great deal of time to pull it back, but they've got the ball again here. And there's a chance of a shot coming in here. The defensive block isn't a good one. Here comes the shot. Oh dear, deflected. And it's gone for a throw-in, but I don't think that shot was going in at all, if I'm absolutely honest. So they're lucky to win the throw-in on Mexico from that. But a good ball here. And it is a good ball. So the shot coming in, and it's a goal! Mexico have equalised. Well, it was a great strike from Carlos Rodriguez. So Mexico have got themselves back level with not a great deal of time left to go. And it looks like we're going to have at least extra time. And those penalties are looming again. The penalties weren't that great the other night. Last night, I have to say. Offside flick. Oh, yes. Oh, it's a bad ball in the end. You could have put him through for a shot. That would have been a great opportunity to Spain. But it hasn't worked out. And Mexico now looking for a chance themselves. So that was good football. And here they come with the shot. Oh! Well, I think I'm glad that didn't go in, if I'm honest. That would have been controversial, whether I've allowed it or not. The shot was right on the whistle, but now it's 1-1, so we have extra time. Come back to us in a moment, guys.
Welcome back to the first period of extra time then. It's Mexico who will get us underway. Score is 1-1. And we're off.
Oh, and immediately giving away possession and then immediately won it back. Can't afford to make too many mistakes. Certainly in the period of the extra time. You don't get a lot of time to pull it back. And that's over hit. Oh, he almost got there. It was a good effort. But Mexico now have got some space. And they've found it. They've worked it. Moving inside, and there's a good opportunity here. There's a back flick there for defending. We're in trouble with the goalkeeper. And there's a shot going to come in here for Mexico. And they've scored. Well, well, would you believe it? I've come from a goal down to be 2-1 up. Well, that goal came from Jimenez. So that's a great start to this extra time for Mexico. And Spain now find themselves behind with an awful lot to do. Oh, and Mexico don't want to be giving away the ball like that. That makes Spain's job a little bit easier, but Mexico win the throw-in. Yeah, that's good play. Oh, that's not such good play. Rather worse, and that's good play from the Spanish.
Oh, and cut out by the Mexican midfield, and they break again. And that's good play from Mexico. Oh yes, very direct. There's a shot going to come in here. Oh dear. Oh, that is a booking. We'll stop. We'll stop playing. And the yellow card went to Louis Rommel for that terrible challenge. And the Spanish centre half is okay. And we can get on with it again. Forget to start the whistle again. Or to start the clock rather. Oh, that's cut out. And here is Romo. That is the first booking actually of the tournament. And that's an indirect free kick. So Spain trying to commit suicide here by the looks of it. That's going to be another free kick. And it's Jimenez who's going to take it. Looking for his second goal. Referee blows his whistle. Oh, the shots. Oh, that's brilliantly saved. What a great save. So the applause at the sound effect man. But Spain then, not a lot of time for them to come back, and they're not going to do it now, certainly in this first period of extra time. But Mexico have really come out in this period and played some delightful football. And here they come again, look. And there is Jimenez. Clock's going to come in, the shot's coming in, and it's saved. Well, 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 and it's half time. So, the end of the first period of injury time, of extra time rather, it's Spain 1, Mexico 2. Welcome back to the second period then of this game between Spain and Mexico. Reminder of the score, it's Spain 1, Mexico 2. We're in the about to start the second period of extra time. So not a great deal of time left for Spain to come back. Incidentally, the winners of this game will play in the quarterfinals. The winners of tomorrow's game, and that's between Hungary and England. That is the last of the round of 16 stage. We'll have a couple of nights off then, guys. So that's a weekend free for me of playing some UTO anyway. I should be doing things on the website. Putting a few videos together as well of some highlights probably. But, so I won't be resting on my laurels. Oh, and Spain. Oh, and that's a free kick. It's an indirect free kick. He was trying to get behind the ball for a block flick. Right, Spain need to get some players forward. That's a nice touch. Mexico defending well here. Oh, that's not a bad. Oh, now. Depends where he gets his ball to hit. Spain could win a penalty. They could go for goal, actually. I think that's probably their best option. And they scored. Oh, wow. It wasn't how we expected it to go. But it has gone. And the goal called from Sergio Canales. And that's 2-2. And are we going to have those wonderful, wonderful penalties once again? It would be such a shame for either of these teams to be knocked out in that way. But Mexico are coming again. Look, they've not decided we're going to go to penalties yet. An offside flick. Oh, that's a foul. So we've had our first booking of the tournament. We've had four goals and we're now into extra time. So we've had a bit of drama here tonight, which I think we expected anyway between these two teams. And Spain are looking to get a winner. Here we go. Oh, they didn't get it, but they've got another chance here. He's not offside, actually. They need a flick to block this. They haven't got it. Oh, and another great save from the Mexican keeper. And Mexico come away now. He's in here. He's got a shot on goal. And he scored! Unbelievable! And so Mexico's third goal comes from Jesus Gallardo. It's Spain 2, Mexico 3. And maybe we're not getting those penalties after all. Astonishing game now. Mexico win the ball back. They want that ball up the Spanish end as quickly as possible. Oh, but they haven't got it there. And Spain. Oh, that's unlucky. Mexico then. Oh, and a rush. Spain give the ball away again. And Mexico are through now by the looks of it. And they're certainly through on goal here. Another shot comes in. Oh, and that's well sighted. Well, you know, Simon. And I said earlier of being the goalkeeper of the tournament, well, tonight he's conceded three goals since I said that. Not that we would blame him for any of them, to be fair. And there goes the full-time whistle. So Spain go out. Mexico will go through. They will play the winners of tomorrow night's game between Hungary and England in the quarterfinals. So thank you for watching, guys. Again, you know the drill. Like that video, share that video, put it on Facebook, put it on all social media, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed.